As head secretary, attendance is important. Lunch count is important in the morning. We get all of that going. We make sure that teachers have everything that they need. A lot of students coming down needing things, parents calling on the phone, teachers needing things done. So never the same thing from day to day. Just here and willing to do whatever needs to be done, I guess.
When you meet Kristina, she's just a genuinely down-to-earth, great person that puts her heart into everything that she does. I think that's my favorite characteristic that Kristina has. I think she has a unique perspective because she works here, she has kids that go through here, and she's an active member in the neighborhood and the community in our PTA. So she knows Nash front to back and represents everything that we stand for. And we are very, very blessed to have her here.
She's the face of the building, and she's a great face to see because she's always positive, always smiling, and she always puts those students first. She wants families and students to feel good about being here at Nash and know that they're safe and taken care of, and she communicates that beautifully with everything she does every day.
To have that personality when you come into Nash School sets the tone to parents, to families, to teachers, just makes you feel so loved, and that's what Nash is about.
You definitely, you know, you can't have a bad day. You always have to be friendly and welcoming and open and ready. And I feel like I do that to my best of my ability. I have a wonderful partner that I work with, Pam, who makes me laugh like all day long. As any of the secretaries here in the district can attest to, you don't have an A to Z job. I mean, you're A to M to B to Y to here to there. And I love it because I never have the same day twice. I don't mind the interruptions. I like to be busy, and I never have a day where I don't have things to do. I'm never bored. My days go quickly, and I love it.
Kristina's dedication is very admirable. She is tireless, always working hard. She never says, "I don't know," when you ask her a question. If she doesn't know something, her response will be, "I'll find out." She's able to juggle 15 things at once, whether it's a parent phone call, a student with a nosebleed, another visitor coming into the building. She's never flustered. She always gives everybody a smile, and she's a positive role model, not just to her students, but to all of us.
We just have an awesome team. Everyone is there for anyone. You see everybody coming to work because they want to be here, and everyone doing their best, and everyone's here for the children, and they want to do the best for the children, so it's just wonderful.
The students love Mrs. Dean. If she sees a kid coming through the door who looks like he's having a rough morning, she'll go out of her way to make sure that that kid gets back on track. We have a few students who have diabetes, and she noticed that they had trouble. They felt a little like they stood out a little bit, and they weren't comfortable with that. So she organized a week to make them feel special, and give them an opportunity to explain why they had to make trips to the office. That's the kind of above and beyond thing that Kristina does all the time to make sure kids and families feel like Nash is a home away from home.
Well, I like when we all dress blue, and then if we got to a certain percentage, you dyed your hair blue.
Everyone knows us now, and especially by the name of Warrior. And I also like that everybody knows some about diabetes now, so we're not all alone and stuff.
Whether it's diabetes or it's something else, you never know what someone else is fighting or what someone else is dealing with. So just to bring awareness that other people have issues or other people have things going on, and you need to be aware.
Why do we love Mrs. Dean? A, she's amazing. B, she's so nice. C, she is helpful. D, all the above. I pick all the above, Mrs. Dean.